Editorial management is all about helping you work faster and smarter, but as part of a team. So inside of Media Composer, you'll see Media Central Editorial Management. This is a window into all of your assets, all of your media, not just in your project, but across your entire Nexus system. I'm currently in the Browse app, so I'm just browsing to take a look and see what I have. But again, the nice thing is I may want to bring in some assets from another project. Here we have our clips, and if I double click, it simply drops that into my source window, and the bin relating to that project opens up inside of Media Composer. You'll notice in the apps right here, this is Browse, the next side is Search. So if I click on Search, I can now go in and search for metadata. I can search using Phrase Find and Script Sync technology, so the phonetic search capabilities inside of this window. So if I want to look for any muzzle flashes, we'll type in, let's say, muzzle flash here. We'll go ahead and do a search across my system, and it's going to bring up 44 results. You'll see that right on top of a piece of metadata where a muzzle flash is there. So these came in from a VFX house. I double click, it opens up the bin, and I now have the muzzle flash happening right here. But what about for somebody who doesn't know Media Composer, just needs to look at media? So this is Media Central Editorial Management running in a web browser. Again, you have your same Nexus workspaces on the left side here. I simply double click and I can preview any media right here in a web browser. I'm just gonna minimize this a little bit because I want to bring up two web browsers and show you how I can move and create projects and media. I can simply drag elements from one project to the next. It's going to populate in that bin and let me create and prep media. So again, when I go back to Media Composer, we set that up, we open the bin, and look at that. Those two clips are now readily available for me.